The SDM is a non-nuclear measuring device based on ultrasonic technology and is developed by Rhosonics. Dredgers have used radiation-based density meters for decades. But governmental regulations for radiation-based devices are getting stricter and associated costs are increasing. The Rhosonics non-nuclear SDM not only helps the industry with reduction of on-site health and safety risks, but it also saves costs spent on licenses, radiation safety training, and inspections by authorized companies. With over 500 installations worldwide and 10 years of experience, the SDM proved its reliability as the solution for density measurement in slurries. The SDM is light and easy to transport because of its compact and modular design consisting of three parts. With its IP68 classified housing, the SDM is well protected against external influences such as water and dust. Unlike most nuclear density meters, the ultrasonic density meter is not a clamp-on device. Instead, you have two options for installing the SDM. Your first option is to mount the SDM with a pipe piece between two pipe flanges. Your second option is to weld an adapter to an existing pipe. For the best measurements, the sensor is placed in a 45-degree angle. The SDM sensor gets installed in line and does not intrude the pipe. The sensor tip is made of the strongest ceramic materials, so it's protected against abrasion in the pipe. After installation, the SDM is connected to the power supply and communication cable. With its connection, it can communicate directly with the DCS system through the HART protocol or through an optional RCU unit if the place of installation of the SDM is difficult to reach. The sensor uses the ultrasonic technology to measure acoustic signals returned by the medium for density calculations. Being factory calibrated in clear water, the SDM is easily calibrated on site using a reference sample of homogeneous and representative slurry mixture. The slurry calibration is repeated when a new composition of slurry passes through the pipe, so you're always provided with accurate density measurement. In this way, the Rhosonics SDM provides non-nuclear density measurement, which is safer, more reliable, and more sustainable.